Hello everyone, it's great weather today, so let's go on a ride. I have been raining for a few days, so today is great weather, so I'm just gonna take the scooter out for a ride. So let's get started. Kymco brand scooter. A lot of people say Kymco is the Chinese brand, but you know, for me, I think if you talk about Chinese brand, is you talking about whatever scooter that's made from the mainland China. Kymco is made in Taiwan, so yes, it's a Chinese, but you know. Their quality or the quality control of their scooter is just as good as that and Japanese counterpart. So if you're buying a Kymco scooter, it would be just as good as a Honda or a Yamaha or a Suzuki. That's a advantage. That's a good thing about Kymco. And also, Kymco brand, they have a distributor or a shop everywhere that's selling it. So if you have problem, you can bring it back to them. Also, the benefit is the part. You can get that part from their distributor or from the store. Shop, so that's good. You don't have to go online and find like the Chinese counterpart, mainland scooter. So that's a good thing about it. Also, another good thing is if you buy a Kymco scooter, it's a lot cheaper. It's cost like maybe $500 to $1,000 or a couple thousand dollars cheaper than the Japanese brand. So you know, you're not gonna get your wallet's not gonna get empty after you buy a scooter, Kymco scooter. So that's good. Now, just a reminder: if you buy a Kymco scooter, that is, if you buy something like a scooter, the value get appreciate really fast, especially if you buy a Kymco scooter, you know, because people think Kymco is a Chinese scooter, so they're not going to pay you a good price for resale value. Not like you buy a Honda or something like that, and then after a year or two, you still got like a pretty decent price for it. But for Kymco, you're not gonna get that. So that's the benefit is, you know, scooter, you know, you never think about it's gonna last 40,000 miles. But you know, if you buy a Kymco scooter, that's easily last 40,000 miles just for normal maintenance, like, you know, changing oil. It's the same thing with the Chinese scooter, Kymco scooter. If you are not like me, I'm a kind of DIY guy, so I fix stuff. And so I buy mainly Chinese scooter. So that's a bit wrong. Maybe I can fix it, but the surgeon can fix it. But people that, you know, like to fix stuff, they're not comfortable doing it. So Kymco is a good brand to buy, you know. You buy it and it's gonna last for a while. Yourself, okay? So that's it. I'll see you on next video. Bye.